And here we see the last development on the Amiga. It is a so-called Walker. It was designed in 1996 under the direction of the ESCOM AG.
Here's a special news bulletin.